Well, got it back up and running. Valve cover repainted all nice and yellow. Pretty happy with it. Got to take it out for a test drive here in a second. I'm fighting with the idle.